just a little kitty cat. Meow. And you're my prey. Well, hello there. Fancy meeting you here. I just wanted you to know that if we're mutuals, it's because I think you're fucking sexy.
My toxic trait is that I go out in public looking like this and then get upset when people stare at me. I'm shy.
Hey. If taking your power back and sticking up for yourself makes you the villain, be the fucking villain.
I was 19 in a blue dress when he held down both my legs. So begins our little tragedy. Was traumatized, I guess that's why I slit his throat at midnight. And then the bells drowned out all his.
Good evening. You have now arrived at the deep end of TikTok. Please, enjoy your stay. Please stand clear of the doors. Por favor, mantengo alojado en las puertas.
Hey, Tank. I'd like your help with a project.
Yeah?
Yeah, could you help me with this thing? I know you have a problem with cursing and stuff, so I really appreciate it if you can keep it down. But, I mean, not at all. But I need a little intro kind of thing for our Patreon people so we can get some more subscriptions.
You mean donations?
Yeah, some donations.
Oh, that's not a problem.
Yeah.
I can do donations.
Help us out with our studio and stuff.
We take a lot of time. We take a lot of effort for all you bitches. We're chasing paper, paper. Give us your booty money so we can keep.
Thank you, I guess.